Hey guys, this is Connor. Today we're going to be doing some cable management because it kind of doesn't look good, and plus I'm just bored and I need to make a free video. Yeah, I kind of got some dirt on the floor, got to clean up, just made my bed. We have somebody coming today to look at our house because we may get a new house. Just saying, we may. Yeah. So, let's get into it.
First, let's clean up this floor because this is bugging me. Like, look at all that tape. Yikes mode. Everybody's favorite dust ball. It just doesn't look good.
Okay, let's do that. And I'm going to clean up that little table.
On the other hand, we didn't have a pad for the Swiffer, so got the Clorox wipes. I got the broom in the corner. And we're just going to clean all this up. My TV. Oh, just put me in the bloody Netflix. There you go. Then I may clean the screen on it because it's sort of dusty. Oh, my phone screen's bad too. Yikes. Anyway, let's get to that sucker.
I keep her clean sometimes, so just gotta like the LED lights flash. Too dark in here.
Got Mr. Clorox wipes, and let's get into it. On the other hand, these dried out. Great. More problems. Okay, I got some stuff under the sink. We can get spray and get some paper towel and clean her up. I got this cleaner stuff. It's sticky. Yeah, let's clean this sucker up. Look how much better that looks. Give me a second. I have it set so this light comes on because it's dark in here, but it looks a lot better. Don't judge that. Anyway, see ya. Okay, now we gotta sweep. That dog, I tell ya. She never stops. Oh my god, guys! They replaced the NHL! LNH! Oh! Wait. Actually, yes, that is it. It's just backwards. Anyway, because I put that in the box, just to make it funny. Anyway, woo! YouTuber magic? So look now.
Let me tell that.
Okay, now. Okay, I see like a light's on. Oh yeah, I also put color LED lights back there. I found this little remote. Thought I left it at my mom's, but I didn't. So, nice. Got those changing color LEDs. You got those ones, which I can make them both the same. Make them both the same color. Now, let's see if it's any brighter in here. A little bit of a difference. Okay, here's what it looked like with the big ones off. Here's what it looks like when the big ones off. Doesn't really make a difference. Power back on. Here's what it looks like with the one behind the TV off. Makes a bit of a difference. Anyway, I kind of fixed my controllers nice, which I'm going to turn the big light key back on. As you can see, I fixed my controllers. Focus that up. Yeah. So, cable management! I'm basically just going to unplug all the cables with the TV and make them not look that bad. Anyway, let's do this. And I'm probably going to do most of it on camera or off camera, I don't know. But I put these on. Like, the tape on them kind of sucks. You push on a certain spot, it doesn't work. Hey, these are like $3 at the dollar store. I didn't even get them in. I didn't even get them in Pembroke. Where are these here? Those I got for Christmas. But these I got in, I think it was Sheen, bro. I don't remember. It was somewhere. It was past the cottage that we went to last year. It was a good cottage. We're going again this year, but yeah. I got these disc games, which I'm going to slide right there. I can't even slide through there. Well. Okay, cable management and this whole towel. Chuck that in there. This is the classic, boys. That's the junk drawer right there. Okay, cable management. So first I'm gonna unplug all the cables. A lot of dust back there. And those lights are destroying me right now. Oh, those things hurt my eyes. All these cables running over there, I don't likey likey. That's the Apple TV cables that are there. That's for the SNES. Like these cables, I just stuck down here and cut before because I only had the Xbox used to be hooked up. So you need to see those cables flush down there. These, that's for the Xbox. SNES Classic Edition cable. Can be stuffed down there. I'm gonna do this in like, oh, I'm not in the camera way. Ooh, new challenge. More J-Stew. That I'm just gonna tuck right there. The Apple TV, if you guys can see me over here. Hey guys. Is stuck under here, which it's running over here. I don't have it plugged in right now because I have plugged my Chromebook for school there. That does not smell good, and that is looks a bit better. But I'm just gonna push the TV back and tuck these back in its home. Oh, now I just made even a bigger mess. Tuck Mr. Buddy back. I'm gonna stick out a bit. Plug the Apple TV box back in. Little lights on. She's blinking. That's gonna turn off. And I'm just gonna do this. Secret little button right back there. It's just a little button, if you guys can see it. But just turn the TV controls. I think that turned out okay. Well, I don't like that. Okay, now I got slippers, stuff. This is kind of dirty in here, so I'm gonna sweep it out. Maybe I'll open my curtains too. Okay, let's open these curtains. Okay. There we go. Actually, how big of a glare is it gonna be for you guys? Hide that sucker back there. Okay, I got hidden. Okay, let's get the broom. Boom, boom. I think I have a good spot to put you guys for a time lapse, but I gotta stand on this while this table's still disgusting. Oh, I gotta get like a freaking knife. Not a knife, but this table's very shaky. Oops. Can I set you guys up here, maybe? Will that hold though? Nope. Okay, I have it set to the highest setting. I can set it to the lowest setting. I'm trying to think. You close it like that, that's not stable and you guys are gonna fall. But I could open this up to the hardest point. I wish I could just bend it and it just sits right there like that. If I do, you guys might fall. But I could always put you guys up there and then shine it down like that. Maybe. Okay, let's climb over to the dresser here. Okay. Oh, my shark key broke. I forgot about that. It's got two things of money. Money. This is called my secret candy drawer. Don't tell anybody that. I'm gonna chuck those in there. And then I'm gonna put something else in there after. Just rechargeable batteries for my Xbox because I don't want to recharge it. Okay, how's that look? Okay, now you can't see. Oh, that didn't turn out good. I'm watching that. Now I just see my bed. Best I can do. Oh, well, I could put it on the windowsill. Okay, let's try the windowsill. Would I jump from my bed to here? Ooh, okay, I made it. That probably look horrible on camera. Okay. Okay, I can fix this. Look at that. I think it looks a bit better. Okay, let's tuck into a time lapse. Guys, that time lapse must be so long.
Time lapse must be a billion years long, so I just gotta adjust you guys back down. Jeez, so low. I gotta flip it back because the adjustment.
Okay, so I'm just taking the dirt from here and then putting it into my dirt pile. I'm gonna move a little bit of junk, but not that much. I'm gonna put it in here. This is the good thing about it not having carpet. Okay. I'll see you guys in a bit. You guys are hearing Mr. Beast right now. Subscribe to him. No, I never met him, which would be nice if I did. Anyway, I gotta put the stuff away that was in my put the stuff back in my closet. Hello, laundry, eh? You guys can't see me the greatest.
Oh yeah, way off. Turn you up. There you go.
I would be using the GoPro, but I need a computer to do it. I just want to buy like a little one just for editing. Actually, I got my Chromebook, but it's at my mom's house. I don't really feel like bringing it here. Close this up. I saw a cricket in there, so I killed it. You know why there was a cricket in there? Because we have a lizard in this house that eats crickets for her snack. So we gotta buy crickets for her. Last time I used that suitcase, the next time I'll probably use it is going to a cottage or going down to Kingston. The last time I used it was going down to Kingston, and that was in November or October. It was a couple months after I got my phone, so probably October. I meant probably November. Okay, where should I put this? I have a bunch of boxes up here. Dang, I forgot about this piece of wood. I gotta fix that today. I think I'll leave those boxes up there because if we're moving soon, I want to put the Xbox that it came with. Come on, Bill, get out of here. I want to put it back in the box that it came in with. So, yeah. I put it this way so I can look at the specs when I'm sleeping. Well, what I'm trying to fall asleep, and 1 year warranty, 90 day home accessories. 1 year warranty, you guys can see it.
1 year warranty, not a focus, Jesus. See the 1 year warranty?
Yep, 1 year warranty. I got this at Christmas, so I think my dad got them earlier. Those lights keep flashing. I hate those things. I had them on there before, and I'm trying to go to bed, and the stupid things turn on. Like, look, it's flashing. Watch, they're on, and they'll probably turn off. You're just doing that. That's annoying. Put the stool back. Right here, because I use it to put my feet on when I'm doing online school, because I sit like right here with my computer. That's my bag for stuff. Check that in there. My closet doors broke, so, well, I broke them. So I got these curtains. I think they're way better, because you can just do this and get in your closet. And you can do this. Welcome to Betty's show. Yeah, pretty cool. This is for aesthetics. Fix my bed skis. Put my cord back on the ground. Leave that there. My games stay here. This eyeglass cleaner, I'm actually gonna clean my glasses before I go. Because it's annoying when they're dirty. And right now, it's sort of dirty. Spray.
It's not spraying. Still trying to do its job, so give it that. Nice little rub. Yeah, little sides. Gotta try and keep her dry, and then you just rub them again over here. You got the thing off. Then you're going in the corner here. Going in the corner right here. Then you go find another corner that's dry. Or wherever. I bet you some of you guys that are watching, and girls, have glasses. I don't know if any girls. Actually, I know one girl that watches it. My grandma. Cause she misses me so much. She's probably like giving him a big smooch. My cheek when I come to her house soon. I hope. Stupid lockdown. Postponing my stuff. Supposed to go there on April break. Not anymore. And these things are pretty clean. Thanks for watching this video. Peace out. Two trailer park girls.